अश्वत्थामा बलिर्व्यासो हनुमांश विभीषणः कृपः परशुरामश्च सप्तैते चिरजीविनः सप्तैतान् संस्मरेन् नित्यं मार्कण्डेय मताष्टमं जीवेद् वर्षथं सोपि सर्वव्याधि विवर्जिता। द सेवन चिरंजीवीस अश्वत्थामा द ग्रेट किंग बलि वेदव्यास हनुमान विभीषणा कृपाचार्य एंड लॉर्ड परशुरामा आर एवर लिविंग और इम्पेरिशबल पर्सनालिटीज। इफ समवन रिमेंबर्स द नेम्स ऑफ दीज सेवन ग्रेट पर्सनालिटीज रेगुलरली अलॉन्ग विद द एट नेम ऑफ सेज मार्कंडेय देन वन गेट्स रिलीव फ्रॉम ऑल द एलमेंट्स एंड डिजीजेस इन द बॉडी एंड लिव्स 100 ईयर्स। One who has attained immortality is called a Chiranjeevi. The term Chiranjeevi is a Sanskrit word derived from the combination of Chiram, meaning permanent, and Jeevi, meaning lived. All the seven immortals are believed to have possessed eight Siddhis that are described in the ancient Hindu texts of yoga. Apart from the seven immortals, the names of sage Markandeya is also included in the list of immortals. The Chiranjeevi will remain alive on this earth until the end of the current yuga. Ashwatthama. He was the son of the Guru Dronacharya. He is wandering on the earth because of a curse given by Lord Krishna. He is a great devotee of Lord Shiva. He is believed to be seen by many people wandering in the jungles in India and daily worshipping Lord Shiva. He is the grandson of sage Bharadwaja. He fought on the Kaurava side against Pandavas in the Mahabharata war. Bali Chakravarti. King Bali was well known for his charity and so he was called Mahabali. He had conquered the Indraloka and captured the throne of Indra. Vishnu banished Bali to the underworld, but his pious deeds on earth granted him the boon of being able to visit his subjects once a year, now celebrated as Onam in Kerala. Vedavyasa. He wrote the four Vedas, 18 Puranas and the Mahabharata, which include Srimad Bhagavad Gita. He was a son of sage Parashara and Satyavati. He was dark in color and so he was also called by the name Krishnadvaipayana. He was the grandson of Rishi Vashishth. Hanuman. Hanuman is the greatest devotee of Lord Ram. He was a son of Anjani and Kesari. He was a powerful warrior. He was an ardent follower of Lord Ram throughout his life. He is bestowed with Amaratva by Lord Ram himself. He was born in the Satya Yuga and was with Lord Ram in Treta Yuga. He also met the mighty Bhima during Dwapara Yuga according to Mahabharata. Whoever recites the glories of Lord Hanuman is certain to overcome life's miseries and obstacles. It is believed that the person who arrives first and leaves last from a Ram Katha is always Chiranjeevi Hanuman. Vibhishana. He is the youngest brother of Ravana. Vibhishana suggested Ravana to return Sita to Lord Ram and end the enmity and seek shelter. Ravana refused his advice and he kicked him out of his kingdom. Vibhishana took the help of Ram and helped him to gain victory over Ravana by killing him. He was made a Chiranjeevi to maintain morality and righteousness in Lanka and to guide people over the world in Dharma. Krupacharya. He was the maternal uncle and the guru of the royal clan of Kauravas in the Mahabharata. He was also the uncle of Ashwatthama. His impartiality towards all of his students is the most important reason for his immortality. Parashuram. He is the sixth avatar of Lord Vishnu. He was the son of Sage Jamadagni and Renuka. Lord Shiva bestowed on him a weapon called Parashu and hence he came to be known as Parashuram. He is the master of all astras, sastras and divine weapons. It is believed that he will instruct the final avatar of Vishnu to undertake penance to receive celestial weaponry required to save mankind at the end time. Thus, one who has attained immortality is called a Chiranjeevi. They will remain alive till the end of this yuga. Om Namah Shivaya.